We coming here, the first of all is the rhythm and like tempo, like in music. Eh? The rhythm and the tempo is important. Every horse needs a different tempo. So when I go too fast or too slow, the rhythm can't be good either. So it's important, the rhythm and the tempo is the same. Then, you know, we have 4 beat, 2 beat, and 3 beats. The 4 beat in walk, 2 beat in trot, and 3 beat in canter. Should be, huh? But it's very hard. Then we come to the relaxation. Important. So long the horse is not relaxed, you can't do anything correct. Because he's tight. And so more you try to do something then, and you keep this tightness in him, every movement will get hard, will be tough, will be corners, huh? Nothing will be really harmonic. Huh? The horse have to be relaxed till the highest exercise in Grand Prix. Piaf, passage, pirouettes. You know, you can't do pirouettes or flying change when the horse is tense and tight. Then we come to the contact. Contact means the control with your hands. Without really get only with the hands. A very simple balance is, I always try to explain my riders, thinking you have a half pound weight in your hands. Half pound weight every child can do. Also, a child or a lady can work with 1.5 pound. So that means 3 times more I have to drive. When I have not enough contact, so that means I don't have a half pound weight. You know, many riders, they believe when they don't have anything in their hands, they are soft. A long rein and a loose rein is the same as wrong than a too tight rein. Because you have to go into the mouth sometimes, eh? But to get this half bounce, not by pulling more, you just keep your hands passive, but you drive more, so you get this contact, so the horse gives. Then the schwung, very important. I mean, this is really all important. Eh? But schwung you need all the time. If it's go shoulder in, travia, roundia, when you're riding through the corner, when you don't have schwung, you get stuck in the corner. Just the simple stuff. Eh? And schwung you need in the collection. You know, you can't ride collection without schwung, but you can ride schwung without collection. Very important. Straightness. When the horse is not straight, when he's crooked, he's always tight on one rein, everything will be hard for the poor guy. Everything. Then we come through, when all those 5 staircase exercises or those elements leading to collection. But I tell you, collection should come automatic. Not to say, oh, I'm riding now a couple months my horse and I have to go to the collection. The collection must come, you know, without the horse, don't recognize it. When the horse do the most difficult exercise and he don't recognize it, then you are very good. Then you did prepare your horse. And every exercise leads then to the next step of the training. And all those 6 now leading to suppleness or durchlässig. Aids. That means the horse let all your aids you give, if they are forwards, sidewards, or backwards, easy through without fighting. Tell you, fighting don't bring you anything. Anything. Because the horse gets more frightened, more tight. So one leads to the other. Okay.